smash my guitar on stage.
Is there any chance? Why don't we just play a few songs that don't require my guitar? What would those songs be? If I was to ask any of you what those songs would be, Nathan Connolly, you tell me what song would be a good song to play that doesn't involve my guitar. Let's do Crack the Shutters. Let's do that one. And let's just hope at some point that somebody fixes it. And then we can play other songs too. Oh no, that's not good.
Just as much as I